Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Jorland Greymane's got that honor. Man's steel is legendary. All I ask is a fair chance. The finest weapons and armor. I'd say we're prosperous enough. Most folk. The city's ruled by the Jarl up in Dragon's Reach. That's the fortress there, up on the tall hill. But you're probably more interested in your Vasker, Mead Hall of the Companions. Their deeds of war and valor are the finest weapons and armor. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Take a look. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach. Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in White. Jorland Greymane's got them. Man's skill is legendary. All I ask is a fair chance. Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon. I help my father in more. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Don't forget. To check inside the shop if you need anything. Got some good pieces out. Take a look. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to... Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
I'm the commander of the guard here in Whiterun. My boys will keep you safe. Don't you worry. You're not thinking of causing trouble here in this beautiful city now, are you? As I'd strongly advise against such foolishness.
I know nothing of fear and nothing of remorse. Pay my fee, and together we will vanquish any foe. I am an artisan, painting in strokes of blood red upon the canvas of life. But yes, I will take coin to fight at your side. After all, where is the value in creating art if there is nobody left alive to see it? If you change your mind, seek
me out. We sell bows, arrows, and ale. A unique combination, to be sure. Ah, hello, my Argonian friend. In the market for some hunting supplies. Take a look. Thank you. Much for your business. Hello, friend. An archer, eh? I've got just what you need. Farewell. Hagraven or... Yes, I hear that question often. My brother Anorieth and I came up with it one night after consuming... rather too much mead. After our drinks, we went out for a moonlight hunt. We got separated, and in his drunken state, my brother mistook me for a deer. He shot an arrow that pierced my... well, rump. After such a memorable adventure... we knew we had the name for our shop. Try Hulda, the innkeeper at the Bannered Mare. It's just up the road near the market. You should check in at Dragon's Reach, too. There's so much going on these days. The Jarl or his steward might have need of help. All right, then. If you have need of hunting supplies, then you've come to the right place.
You can't take that!
By the order of the Jarl. Stop right there.
Smart man. Now come along with us. We'll take any stolen goods and you'll be free to go. After you pay the fine, of course.
Disrespect the law and you disrespect me.
ain't nobody high and mighty in these halls, except in the Jarl. And don't you go tracking your dirty boots on my clean floor.
I might just be a servant among lords, but don't think for a moment I don't take my duties as seriously as the Jarl himself takes his.
My lord, please, you have to listen.
Nothing?
My lord, please.
What's the meaning of this interruption? Jarl Balgruuf is not receiving visitors.
Who's this, then?
As House Carl, my job is to deal with all dangers that threaten the Jarl or his people. So you have my attention. Now explain yourself. Whatever you have to say to the Jarl, you can say to me. I'm starting to think...
I want to hear what he has to say. What's this about Riverwood being in danger? Gerda owns the lumber mill, if I'm not mistaken. Pillar of the community, not prone to flights of fancy. And you're sure Helgen was destroyed by a dragon? This wasn't some Stormcloak raid gone wrong? By Ysmir, Ireleth was right! What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls? Against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If that dragon is lurking in the mountains...
That's a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
not... Enough! I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Ireleth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps. Come, let's go find Farengar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons. Farengar, I think I've found someone who can help you with your dragon project. Go ahead and fill him in with all the details.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there. Ah, no mere brute mercenary, but a thinker. Perhaps even a scholar? You see, when the stories of dragons began to circulate, many dismissed them as mere fantasies, rumors. Impossibilities. One sure mark of a fool is to dismiss anything that falls outside his experience as being impossible. But I began to search for information about dragons. Where had they gone all those years ago? And where were they coming from? I learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. A dragon stone, said to contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself. An old tomb, built by the ancient Nords, perhaps dating back to the Dragon War itself. Maybe you just want to know how to get there. It's near Riverwood, a miserable little village a few miles south of here. I'm sure some of the locals can point you in the right direction once you get there.
Well,
must preserve some professional secrets, mustn't we? I have my sources. Reliable sources.
Ah, students of the craft. You'll need to start by learning an enchantment. Take an enchanted weapon or piece of armor, then use the arcane enchanter to learn its secrets. The item is destroyed in the process, so be wary. Once you know an enchantment, you'll need a filled soul gem and something to enchant. You'll use the arcane enchanter for that too. Of course, I have everything you need for sale if you have the coin.
I'm not surprised you've never heard of it. Even I used to think it was just a myth. But not anymore. The Dragon War was a real event, although only the barest glimmer of the actual events has come down to us. Far back in the Mythic Era, the dragons were worshipped as gods in Skyrim. Many of the monumental ruins that still dot the landscape were in fact built as temples to the dragons. The details are lost, but at some point, the Nords rebelled. After a long and terrible war, the Nords overthrew their dragon overlords.
Oh no, many were killed, of course, but many survived into historical times.
Why, this very palace was built by one of Balgruuf's ancestors to hold a captive dragon. Hence its name, Dragon's Reach. I believe I am, yes. Technically speaking, of course. The city is also home to a priest, priestess, an alchemist, and I'm sure others who practice. Ah, that reminds me. Speaking of alchemists, I have some frost salts for Arcadia. She asked me to obtain them for one of her potions. Would you be so kind as to deliver the frost salts for me? I'm sure Arcadia will provide some form of recompense. Good. You're clearly better suited than I am to carry out such a menial task. Spells and incantations for those with the talent to guess them. Spells and incantations for those with the talent to guess them. You know, if you've got the aptitude, now. You should join
anything
the mages
we can
college
use to fight
Winter
dragon or dragons. We need it quickly, before it's too late.
Of course, Jarl Balgruuf. You seem to have found me an able assistant. I'm sure he will prove most useful.
Succeed at this, and you'll be rewarded. Whiterun will be in your debt.
Reconsidered my idea.
I haven't changed my mind if that's what you're asking. I won't leave Whiterun defenseless, even for a day.
If we sent half our guards to aid the legions, just for a few days, it could tip the scales in the Empire's favor. The companions can help protect the city, and the Emperor will be in our debt.
Lost all sense. You're short on guards as it is. If we lose half our men, the Dark Brotherhood and Thieves Guild of the city. Stormcloaks are the least of our worries. The answer is no, I tell you. Now stop pestering me with your warmongering.
Oh, I thought you were already on your way to Bleak Falls Barrow.
asking you to defy the Jarl, just to open his eyes. Use subtlety and suggestion to turn his thoughts to the war. You're his... But he listened. Leave me out of your intrigues, Hrongar. If you have something to say to the Jarl, say it with your own tongue.
Take a look.
Off to Bleak Falls Barrow with you. The Jarl is not a patient man. Neither am I.
I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. Ah, splendid. Our fine city has a proud history, and I'm happy to share what I know. The history of Whiterun begins with your Vasker, the Hall of the Companions. For a long time, it was the only building on the mountain. As time passed, a thriving community sprang up around your Vasker, as was common with mead halls. Today, Whiterun is the jewel of Skyrim. I can say without boast that it is the greatest city in all the holds. That is an old tale, but well known. Long ago, there lived a mighty hero of the Nords, Olaf One-Eye. Olaf did battle with a fearsome dragon named Numenex. The struggle between Olaf and the dragon culminated in a mighty duel atop Mount Anthor, with Olaf the victor. Olaf returned in triumph to Whiterun. By his decree, the city's keep was rebuilt as a prison for Numenex. And so, from that time until this, our great keep has been called Dragon's Reach. Well, there are three of them, arranged in three tiers, as you may have noticed. The Plains District is so named because it's the closest of the three to the plains that surround the city. The inn and marketplace are found there. Most of the city's residents live in the Wind District, which is the middle of the three. Dragon's Reach occupies the highest, which we call the Cloud District. From here, the Jarl can see all that goes on within his city. Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
I'm not a man. I'm a weapon in human form. Just unsheathe me and point me at the enemy.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend. If it's the war you're referring to, I'm on the side of Whiterun. No doubt General Tullius and his friends in the Empire will tell you that I owe them my loyalty. And perhaps I do. Ulfric Stormcloak would say that I owe my allegiance to the Nord people as they fight for Skyrim's independence. Perhaps this is also true. The day might come when I am forced to draw my sword for one side or the other. But that day has not come yet. No doubt he thought it was the only way to make his point. And also, because he knew he could. With good planning and constant vigilance. Even now, my court wizard, Farengar, continues his research into ways we might drive back these terrors. We must also have ample reserves of water to combat the fires that will surely spread after an attack. But our greatest weapon? Courage. For if we cannot kill the beast, we must at least have the tenacity to drive it back. Until brave heroes step forward to destroy these monsters, that is the best we can do. Now, if you don't mind, I've got a city to keep.
Another wanderer, here to lick my father's boots. Good job. The only grown-ups who talk to me are the kind I don't want talking to me.
Looking to do some hunting? Avoid Brittleshin Pass to the southwest. Oh. What is it? What is it? Dragons?
Children of man. Talos is the true god of man.
You have come. You have come to hear the word of Talos. Because the so-called emperor is a coward.
That's right. I said coward.
Oh, yes. He agreed to banish the worship of Talos at the tip of an Aldmeri sword. They called it
the White Gold Concordat.
Well, I call it blasphemy. A true son of the Empire would never have turned his back on our greatest hero. Not at any price. Well, let me tell you something, friend. Cyrodiil is a long way from here. And in Skyrim, we will never forsake mighty Talos.
Let them come. I have no fear, for Talos is my ally. And I am his prophet. His word is upon my lips. His voice in my throat.
The very idea is inconceivable to our elven overlords. Sharing a heaven.
With my mother to sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun most days.
Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach. I'll take my leave then.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions.
You look rather pale. Could be ataxia. It's quite a problem back home in Cyrodiil. Splendid, splendid. It's for a special brew I'm working on. A love elixir like none other. Maybe I'll test it on Farengar first. Oh, but I suppose you expect some compensation. Here. These potions should suffice. Of a sort. I don't have formal training. Within these walls? If I had a septum for every case of rock joint or whitbane I've cured since I opened this shop, I'd be a rich woman indeed. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Come back anytime if you need a rep.
We need to do something about these vampire attacks.
The Jarl has finally agreed to send you back.
I help my father in more ways than people realize.
It's just us against the dragon.
I can't afford to send anyone else. And we don't know where the dragon is. Yes? Balgruuf and I share a battle bond. We met as youths and forged our friendship in the fires of war. When he became Jarl, I insisted on serving as his protector. He had no cause to argue. Gods, you are curious. Almost dangerously so. I am charged with protecting the Jarl from any and all threats. Powerful men have many enemies. More so in times of strife, so you can imagine the dangers. Oh yes, there have been attempts on the Jarl's life. More than one would-be assassin has met his end at the tip of my blade. Take your pick. Dragons, Stormcloak assassins, ambitious and unscrupulous nobles. Sometimes I think his own children want him dead. And those are just the physical threats. Assaults on his sanity are another matter entirely. Every day he deals with obsequious functionaries and incompetent bureaucrats. Sadly, I'm not allowed to eliminate them. Well, not yet, anyway. I don't expect the three of you to fight off a dragon by yourselves, but I do expect you to do your duty.
Of course. We'll keep Riverwood safe. You can count on it.
This war is as stupid as our feud with Clan Greymane.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me... No, I might have it stored away. Ah, hello, my Argonian friend. In the market. An archer, eh? I've got just what you need. An archer, eh? I've got just what you need. Thank you very much for your business.
There's a nip in the air. Cold won't be good for my crops.
I'm all ears. There is.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
I'm sure we can meet your hunting needs.
I can teach you a few things. My Saphir doesn't like that I've been spending so much time looking for my father's old sword. He fed his entire family with the gold he made using that weapon. I'm not about to let it gather dust in some thief's trophy room. I tracked it to a group of bandits nearby, but I'm no fool. I'd need the Whiterun guards or maybe hire the companions to get it. I don't know why I'm saying this, but if you find it out in your travels, I'd be grateful to you.
I'll be happy to assist you if you'd like to purchase something.
No, I'm not. Looks like we've got something in common then. No, I'm a Red Guard. My family hails from the Imperial Province. Ah, but I left home when I was just a lad. Been wandering ever since. If you find that sword, please.
I own the Pelagia farm just outside the city walls. Nimriel takes good care of things for me.
Be careful!
Sometimes I miss the soldier's life.
If you have need of hunting
supplies, then.
Then you've come to the right place.
Huh?
Trouble in Whiterun, and I'll pull you into the Dragon's Reach dungeon myself.
What are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you, you know, even if you are my elder.
Welcome, child.
Thank you. The pain is already easing.
Vorkstead's a nice enough little hamlet, but a boring posting for a guard. If a dragon attacks, well, then it'll be a different... Stay out of trouble, Argonian.
Greymane or Battleborn? Got stones in your ears? I asked what side you're on. Greymane or Battleborn? New in town, huh? Whiterun's got two clans, both old and both respected. Difference is, the Greymanes turned their backs on the Empire, and we Battleborn stayed loyal. So I'll ask again, Greymane or Battleborn? Sooner or later, we all have to choose a side. Long live the Empire.
Page two at it again.
Should have come here.
What kind of weapon do you prefer? I like the smaller, quicker blades.
Yes, you're very fond of saying that. You know I like hammers and axes.
Ah, let's test fresh blood. Sometime. Hope you know how to handle yourself. Soon enough, it'll be me. In the meanwhile, the Circle handles our daily routine, and Kodlak advises them as harbinger.
One of them is going to take your
Why
place.
Would you even come to Yorvaskar without knowing what That's we stand for? This is not play-acting here.
They might get themselves
we
killed.
Are the true spirit of Skyrim. Honor is in our blood, so lucky. Death in our hearts. If you seek either, you've found the right place.
Safe travels.
If you need potions, you should try Arcadia's cauldron.
I'm all ears!
What do you need? I worked for Bellathor, at the general goods store.
Once I've made enough money trading with the Khajiit caravans, I'm going to buy the Bannered Mare from Hulda.
Yeah, these Khajiit make a living traveling the roads and selling their wares. It's got to be tough. Skyrim's a hard enough land when you've got a roof over your head. Worst thing is, nobody wants them in the cities. Nobody trusts them. Reputation, mostly. A lot of Khajiit turn to smuggling and thievery to get by. A few bad apples spoil the bunch. You know how it is. About the same as everyone else? They're the catfolk of Elsweir. Great warriors, good traders. Way I hear it, Elsweir ain't nothing like Skyrim. It's got tropical forests and dusty badlands. It sounds awful. Farewell. I spend a lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchant's trade. I need more experience if I'm going to run an inn someday.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you. Right then.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away. Ah, hello, my Argonian friend. In the market for some hunting supplies. Thank you.
When the Empire surrendered to the old Mary Dominion.
Need something?
They shamed us all. We Greymanes have been feuding with the battle boards for years. There's no more bitter enemy than an old friend. Oh, we've got an old saying. The Greymanes have lived in Whiterun since the first snows fell in Skyrim. Well, maybe that's not entirely true. But our clan's got a long and proud history in this old. We respect the old ways, the Nord ways. And the Greymane has worked the Skyforge since before the time of my grandfather's father.
We sell bows, arrows...
Aye. We used to be fast friends. Though it was long ago. We were two of the city's oldest and most respected clans. And we could trace our histories all the way back to Ysgrimmor's companions. But then Ulfred got rich and decided he and his kin were too good for us simple, backwards Nord folk. When the troubles began, he took the Empire's side. We haven't spoken much since then.
If you have need of hunting supplies...
No, they used to be something. Nowadays, they just squabble amongst themselves. Take my advice and keep away. You look too smart to get caught up with this bunch. Well, when you get to be my age, you don't remember why you did much of anything. Only that it happened. Aye, they're an old clan like ours. But they cast their lot with the Empire when the uprising began. Ulfred Battleborn made his money from farming and got himself some new friends among the Empire's nobles. Now he's in the Emperor's pocket like the rest of them. No regard for honor and tradition.
I'm sure we can meet your hunting needs.
I was done talking anyway. When the Empire surrendered to the All Merry Dominion, they shamed us all.
Tried mercenary work? Might suit you.
Come on in. Just stoke the fire. Take a seat and get the cold out.
The security in Whiterun is terrible. Shameful is what it is. The guards in this city are all lazy and undisciplined. Things need to change.
If it's work you're looking for, Hulda's the one to talk to.
Commander Caius. Walks around Dragon's Reach like a preening
If you need more food or drink, speak to Hulda. Depends. Are you thirsty, hungry, both? Depends. Are you thirsty, hungry, both? Please, no more questions.
Well met, Traveler. What brings you to Whiterun? Ah, so it's gold you're after, then. You need only ask about it. Plenty of folk in Whiterun with too much fat and gold to be bothered doing anything for themselves. Aye, that I do. Half all my life. We Battleborns have been here since the beginning. along with the Greymanes. Our family's been closest kin for generations, but Ulfric Stormcloak's uprising has divided us. Now, seems we can scarce look at each other without coming to blows. Petty and foolish, that. They're saying dragons have returned to Skyrim. Now that there, that's a real problem. Ain't sure if they're taking on new members, but you should talk to the companions. They're over in their hall, Jorvaskr. If by work, you mean testing your steel in bloody battle. Ah, the most important question of all, that one. You'll want the Bannered Mare. See old Hulda. She'll keep you swimming in mead. But mind the bard, Mikael. Poncy little milk drinker, that one. May your sword be sharp, and your tongue sharper.
Southern guard beckons. Every one of us dies.
What can I do for you?
But this land is ours, and we'll see it wiped clean of the scourge that has sullied our hopes.
I ain't done nothing. What? Why are you looking at me? Only if I can help it. But damn if I ain't almost sober. Hey, in the Bannered Mare, there's this bottle of Argonian ale. The good stuff. Get it for me. They won't even know it's gone. Come on. Argonian ale. I can almost taste it. Sure, whatever. Crazy. Him and his talk of Talos.
Shadia, dear? We're running low on the Blackbriar Mead. In a couple of days, I'll have you make a run, fetch some more.
Certainly, Mom.
If it's work you're looking for, Hulda's the one to
I enjoy this work well enough, but I'm ready to retire. Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter. Honest gold for honest work. I assume you saw the Gildergreen? Big tree, all burnt up, in the middle of the Wind District? It's part of the Temple of Kinnareth. People want Danica to do something about it, but I don't know what they expect. Magic is for the weak. Of course, there is Farengar. He might be the Jarl's wizard. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room, right this way.
You drink all our mead. Now I think it's high time that you lie down and bleed. And so then came clashing and slashing of steel as the brave lass Matilda charged in full of zeal. And the braggart named Ragnar was boastful no more. When his ugly red head rolled around.
I ain't done. Well, would you look at that? Argonian ale. My thanks, friend. Here, take this here healing potion. I found it in the temple. Not anymore. Thanks to you, friend. Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart. Sure, whatever.
This is a local favorite and one of the first songs I ever learned. Ragnar the...
Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to Whiterun from old Rorik's stead.